transversal line. So ato na siya pagatun-an kung ano gid bala ang ginatawag na parallel lines nga gin-cut siya sang transversal line. So parallel lines and transversals. What would you call two lines which do not intersect? Anong buot silingon naton sang duha ka lines nga wala naga-intersect? Okay, very good. That is parallel. In Euclidean geometry, as I have mentioned sa atong previous nga discussion last week, that parallel lines in Euclidean geometry do not intersect or do not meet. However, in non-Euclidean, they always intersect. But still, we're going to focus on Euclidean geometry. So, a solid arrow placed on two lines of a diagram, as you can see here, it indicates that the lines are parallel. So the symbol, ang iniklas nga symbol, is used to indicate parallel lines. Example, this line AB or the segment AB is parallel to line or segment CD. Okay, this symbol is used to indicate parallel lines. Ano na siya nga symbol? Amo ni siya ang duha ka lines nga gatindog that are parallel with each other. So sa nakita ninyo si AB or si line AB, pag si line CD are parallel with each other, kay wala sila naga-intersect with each other. Aton ini karon i-discuss kung ano ini siya nga line ang ari ang nag-pass through sa ilang nga duha para mag-intersect kag maka-create sang different types of angles karon. So may ari kita exterior angle, ang tanan nga sagwa. This is another exterior, this is another exterior, this is another exterior. Kung ang diritanan sa silod, dinatawag na siya nga interior part naman sang aton parallel lines, nga gin-cut siya sang isa ka line. Ang inakaroon nga line, dinatawag na siya nga transversal line. So a slash through the parallel symbol, aring nakita ninyo guys, in a slash, indicates that the lines are not parallel. So example, line AB is not parallel to line CD. In short, they are not parallel with each other. So ano ba lang ginasiling a transversal? Si transversal line, it is a line, array, or segment that intersects two or more coplanar lines, rays, or segments. In short, siya ni ang line nga nagatunga or naga-pass through nga naga-intersect sa duha ka parallel lines. So these are the parallel lines and this line nga nag-pass through sa duha ka parallel lines amo ni siya ginatawag natin nga transversal line. So these non-parallel lines gin-cut man na siya by transversal line. But this morning ma-focus kita ya sa duha ka parallel lines nga gin-cut siya sang transversal line. So this part is the exterior, another part here is exterior, exterior ni ang duha ka part. And this part na ara sa tunga, in between sang duha ka parallel lines are the interior parts. Same thing naman diri sa non-parallel lines nga gin-cut man sang transversal line. So parallel lines and transversals. Transversal is a line which intersects two or more lines in a plane. Buo silingon, hindi lang ni siya kinahanglan nga duha lang ka line that are parallel with each other, mag-intersect niya mani ang line that are not parallel with each other kag two or more lines in a plane hindi ang ma-intersect niya. The intersected lines do not have to be parallel. Sa ginhambal na kon, pwede nga parallel, pwede nga hindi parallel ang ma-intersect sang transversal. Pero, ma-focus kita sa sining aga sa parallel lines na i-cut siya sang transversal. Lines J, K, and M, sa nakita ninyo, si lines J, line K, line M, are intersected by line T. Therefore, line T is a transversal of lines J, K, and M. So interior, the space inside the two lines, sila nang ginatawag na interior. However, si exterior, siya naman yung space outside the two lines. So special angle relationships. May ari kita sa aton nga parallel lines cut by a transversal line, may ara kita mga angle relationships. May interior angles kita, Example, ano ang pangarap kita dira interior angles? May angle 3, may angle 4, angle 5, angle 6. Kaysa duha ka parallel lines, guys, nga gin-cut sa transversal, we can create 8 angles. Are you si angle 1? Depende na sa imo kung diin mo ibutang si angle 1. Either diri, diri, as long as ina nga parallel lines nga gin-cut sa transversal, walo gid ina siya ka angles ang ma-create. So giname na lang natin angle 1, angle 2, angle 3, angle 4, angle 5, angle 6, angle 7, angle 8. Pwede na siya natin iname man through letters. Pero ma-focus kita by naming it numbers. So angle 3 and angle 6 are alternate interior angles. Nakita ninyo si angle 3 kag si angle 6. Pareho sila interior angle, ara sila sa sulod sang parallel lines. Pero nga agin tawag siya alternate kay hindi sila on the same side. May ara sila the same nga line pero wala sila on the same side. Magsiling ka the same side, example si 3 kag si 5 isa da sila ka side. Gintawag siya nga alternate kay ara ang 3 sa piyak, ari man sa piyak ang 6. They are alternate interior angles. Another example, angle 4 and angle 5. Angle 4 and angle 5 are also an alternate interior angles. Angle 3 and angle 5, amo naman ni siyang ginasiling naton nga same side interior angles. Ara sila sa the same na side, ara sila sa left side. Kag ang angle 4 and angle 6 are also same side interior angles. Again, alternate ang 3 kag 6, 4 kag 5 kay wala sila sa the same side. Pero still pareho sila nga interior angle. May exterior angles naman. Ara ang sagwa sang duha ka lines nga parallel nato. This is another part of exterior, another part na sa exterior. So angle 1 and angle 8 are alternate exterior. So alternate man sila nga duha. Angle 2 and angle 7 are also an alternate exterior angles. Angle 2 and angle 7. Angle 1 and angle 7 are same side exterior angles. Kag si angle 2 and angle 8 are same side exterior angles. Ara sila on the same side. So special angles relationships when the lines are parallel. Ara siya kagina, hindi ni siya parallel, guys. Kaya ako na-extend ang ininga line, kag ang ininga line, ma-intersect na sila sa punta. Pero susubong at nagstudyahan kung ang lines are parallel. So same thing with parallel lines, gin-cut siya sa transversal line, may ara makita gihapon walo ka angles nga na-create. So we have an exterior and an interior part. So alternate interior angles are congruent. Tandaan naton nga ang alternate interior angles are congruent. Si angle 3 kag si angle 6 alternate interior na. Si angle 5 kag si angle 4 alternate interior. Kung si angle 3 is 50 degrees, then si angle 6 is also 50 degrees. Kung si angle 5 is 70 degrees, then si angle 4 is also 70 degrees. Example lang ina siya. Pero tandaan, ang alternate interior angles are congruent with each other. May ara man kita ginatawag na alternate exterior angles are congruent. Example nato ni si angle 1 kag si angle 8. Congruent na sila. As you can see sa aton illustration, parehos ang kadakuon sang buka sang angle. Angle 7 and angle 2 are also congruent because they are an alternate exterior angle. So amo na siya ang tandaan naton that alternate interior angles are congruent. Alternate exterior angles are congruent. Another, same side interior angles are supplementary. Magsilingan kita supplementary kung i-add natin ang duha ka-angle nga ina, ma-equal na siya sa 180 degrees. Again, same side interior angles are supplementary. In short, ang two angles nga ina, say example, si angle 3 kag si angle 5, kay ara sila same side interior angles. Kung i-add si angle 3 kag si angle 5, ma-equal na siya sa 180 degrees. Another example, si angle 4 kag si angle 6 kay same side interior angles na sila. Kung i-add up na sila naton nga duwa, they will be equal to 180 degrees wherein supplementary angles sila duha. Next is the same side exterior angles are also supplementary. Angle 1 kan si angle 7. Kung i-add na siya naton, ma-equal na siya sa 180 degrees. Si angle 2 kag si angle 8, ma-equal man na siya sa 180 degrees. In short, tandaan lang naton ng alternate interior angles, alternate exterior angles are congruent. Same side interior angles kag same side exterior angles are also supplementary. In short, kung i-add up, ma-equal siya sa 180 degrees. If the lines are not parallel, this relationship do not exist. Buot silingon, ang ini nga mga relationship, ang ini nga mga conditions applicable only when parallel lines are cut by a transversal line. Kung hindi parallel ang line yung cut sa transversal, then it is not applicable or this condition do not exist. Corresponding angles and consecutive angles. So may ara kita ginatawag na corresponding angles and consecutive angles. Ano bala ang ginatawag na corresponding angles? So two angles that occupy corresponding positions. Both silingon, ang ila position is pareho. Pareho ang position nila. Si angle 1 kag si angle 5, parehos kada kuon sang ila nga buka sang angle, pareho ila position. Ara sila sa the same side, ara man ang aton nga color. Ang basihan ninyo ang color sang aton angle nga ginbutang ko. Si angle 1 kag si angle 5 are an example of corresponding angles. Si angle 3 kag si angle 7, same sila nga si angle 3 ga correspond siya sa position ni angle 7. Next, si angle 2 kag si angle 6, parehos ang buka sang angles, then they are corresponding with each other. Si angle 4 kag si angle 8 are also corresponding angles. In short, si angle 4 kag si angle 8, ang measures sina nila, parehos man na. In short, corresponding angles is also congruent. Corresponding angles is also congruent. So exam, amon siyang gihambal na akong kagina. Angle 2 is congruent. This is the symbol for congruent. Angle 2 is congruent to angle 6. Angle 1 is congruent to angle 5. Angle 3 is congruent to angle 7. Angle 4 is congruent to angle 8. Corresponding angles, when two parallel lines are cut by a transversal, pairs of corresponding angles are formed. But silingon, four pairs of corresponding angles are formed. Makita ano na karon? Corresponding pairs of angles are congruent. So ari siya, nakita ninyo. Si line M kag si line N ang parallel lines naton. Ang transversal naton is ang line L. So kung ato nina siya i-cut by a transversal, may ara kita four pairs of corresponding angles nga ma-form. Si angle G kag ari nga angle. Si ini nga angle kag ang ini nga angle. Ini nga angle kag ang ini nga angle. Ining angle nga red ang sign kag ining angle nga red man ang sign are corresponding pair of angles. Tandaan gid nga ang corresponding angles ang aton nga parallel lines cut by a transversal is also congruent. Angle GPB, so tatlo ni saya, angle GPB is congruent to is congruent or equal to angle PQE. Angle GPB, tandaan, angle GPB is also congruent to angle PQE. Kay corresponding angles sila nga duha. Angle GPA, again, angle GPA is also congruent to angle PQD. Kay corresponding angles sila. Tandaan naton. Araw, corresponding angles sila sa naka-green. Green man yung ako, naging butang di. Lantawon ta naman ang red. Ang red, we have angle BPQ. B, P, PQ is also congruent to angle EQF. Angle EQF. Next, ang blue naman. We have angle APQ is congruent or equal to angle DQF. So nakita ninyo, ginbutangan ko na siya sa symbols para ma-identify kung diin dira ang iya angle nga gina-correspond or ga-correspond sila nga duha. In short, may the same sila nga position, ara sila on the same side, pero the same man ang measures ang ilang nga angles. In short, corresponding angles are congruent with each other. Muna siya. Another. Another. Kag-ara siya ang another corresponding angles. So may same side interior kag exterior angles kita. Sa akong gin-explain kagina. So anong ginatawag na same side interior angles? So two angles that lie between parallel lines on the same sides of the transversal. Ara sila on the same sides ng aton transversal. Ari aton transversal. Ara sila on the same side. Example is angle 3 kag angle 5, angle 4 kag angle 6. So ara siya. Kung ang aton na siya ang same side interior angle, sa ginhambal na ako nagliga, akagina, ang same side interior angles are supplementary. Supplementary. In short, kung i-add si angle 3 plus angle 5, ariho, should be equal to 180 degrees. Measure ni angle 4 plus measure ni angle 6 is equal to 180 degrees also. So same side exterior angles or the two angles that lie outside, ara siya sa gwa sang aton nga parallel lines but still on the same side of the transversal. Example, si angle 1 kag si angle 7, si angle 2 kag si angle 8. So measure ni angle 1 plus measure ni angle 7 is equal to 180 degrees man. Kaya ang same side interior angles, ang same side exterior angles are supplementary. Pero inisya applicable ang gid sa parallel lines nga ikat sang transversal. Kaya kung hindi parallel ang lines, then this do not exist. This relationship do not exist. So ano ginatawag ang interior angles? The angles that lie in the area between the two parallel lines that are cut by a transversal are called interior angles. In short, ara siya sa sulod sang aton nga parallel lines nga gin-cut sang transversal line. So given line M, parallel line M and line N cut by a transversal line G. So may ara kita. Interior angle aring duha sa sulod kag aring diri sa piak, ining sa piak. This is also another pair of an interior angle. So a pair of interior angles lie on the same side of the transversal. Ara sila sa side sang transversal. So sa interior angle, may ara kita ginatawag na same side interior angle kag may ara kita alternate interior angle. Ining duha ka green or alternate interior, ang duha man ka pink are also alternate interior. So ang ining duha same side interior, another pair of same side interior naman sa piyak. So the measures of interior angles in each pair add up to 180 degrees. Buot silingon, kung i-add up naton ang measures ng interior angles nga duha kabilog, example, ining angle P nga may green kag ining green sa piyak, amo na siya ang 180 degrees muna siya kung i-add naton. Ining pink kag ining pink sa piyak, kung i-add naton, 180 degrees man na iya measure. But still, ang alternate interior are congruent. However, ang same side are supplementary. So example, 60 degrees, this is 120 degrees, this is also 60 degrees man. Kag ining green is also 120 degrees man. So ara siya nakita ninyong relationship. Kay ani alternate interior. So alternate interior are congruent. So kung 120 isa, ang isa 120 degrees mana. So angle BPQ plus angle EQP, QP, so Ariho, 60 degrees plus 120 degrees is equal to 180 degrees. Sa piyak naman, angle APQ plus angle DQP, so 120 degrees plus 60 degrees still equal to 180 degrees. So amo ni siyang kagina, ang alternate interior or exterior angles. Alternate interior, these are two angles that lie between parallel lines on opposite sides of the transversal, but not a linear pair. Bo silingon, hindi sila ya on the same side, pero hindi man sila linear pair. Opposite sila, ang isa ato sa piyak, ang isa ara sa piyak man nga side sang aton transversal. So, angle 3 and angle 6, alternate interior. Angle 5 kag angle 4 is also another pair of alternate interior. So si angle 3 is congruent to angle 6. Angle 4 is also congruent to angle 5. So alternate exterior angles, two angles that lie outside parallel lines on opposite sides of the transversal. Example natin, kagina si angle 2 kag si angle 7, si angle 1 kag si angle 8. So si angle 2 is congruent to angle 7, si angle 1 is also congruent to angle 8. Tandaan, ng alternate interior angles, kag alternate exterior angles are congruent. So alternate interior angles are formed on opposite sides of the transversal and at different intersecting points. Same lang na siya gihapon. Harap man siya sa piyak. May ginatawag man kita nga vertical angles. Ano na bala ang ginatawag nga vertical angles? Sa aton parallel lines cut by a transversal line, may ara man vertical angles nga ma-form. So vertical angles are angles formed from two intersecting lines and are non-adjacent with each other. But silingon, hindi sila tupaday. Ang kinalain ni vertical angles, they are opposite with each other. Kag ang tanan nga vertical angles, guys, are congruent mana sila. Parihos mana ang ila measurement. Example, ara siya karon. Si angle 1 kag si angle 4. Si angle 1 kag si angle 4 are vertical angles. Amo na ang siya nga balis kadanay sila. Ang opposite nila nga duwa, kung this is 60, for example, this is 160 degrees, this is also 160 degrees. In short, vertical angles are angles opposite with each other, kay non-adjacent sila, hindi sila tupaday. Kag ang tanan nga vertical angles are congruent. Another, angle 2, kag ang angle 3. So they are also vertical angles, so they are congruent. Angle 5 and angle 8. Angle 6, kag si angle 7 are also another pair of vertical angles. Ara siya ginlista naton. Tandaan nga ang vertical angles are congruent. So may ara namang ginatawag na supplementary angles. Ano naman na siyang supplementary angles? Pair of angles nga ga-form linear pair. Buot silingon, tupaday na sila nga duha. Tupaday ang duha ka-angles nga kung i-add naton, ma-equal siya sa 180 degrees. So ang example dira, angle 1 and angle 2, angle 2 and angle 4, angle 4 and angle 3, angle 3 and angle 1. Tapos, may ara naman kita angle 5 kag angle 6, angle 6 and angle 8, angle 8 and angle 7, angle 7 and angle 5. Nga kung i-add up ina sila naton, ma-equal na siya sa 180 degrees, which is a supplementary angles. So may ara naman kita nga pagatandaan that alternate interior angles are congruent, alternate exterior angles are congruent, corresponding angles are congruent, vertical angles are congruent, supplementary angles are also congruent. Tinga, ang supplementary angles equal sa 180. However, ang same side exterior ang same side interior angles are supplementary. So amo na siya ang aton nga pagatandaan. So aton praktisan. Given ang measure ni angle 1 is 120 degrees, find all the remaining angle measures. So kung natandaan naton ang aton tong mga relationship kag characteristic of angles nga na-create sa parallel lines cut by a transversal, maski tulukon ta na lang ni maansiranan ni siya dayon naton. So example, angle 1 and angle 2. So they are supplementary. So himuon ta lang 180 degrees minus 120 is equal to 60 degrees. Kay these are supplementary, dapat 180 degrees ni sila nga duha. Si angle 2 kag si angle 3 are vertical. Tandaan nga vertical angles are congruent. So kung si angle 2 60, si angle 3 is also 60 degrees. Si angle 1 kag si angle 4 naman, they are vertical angles man. Kay they are vertical angles, in short, they are also congruent. So this is also 120 degrees. Nantahon naton si angle 5. Si angle 5 kag si angle 1 are corresponding angles. Corresponding angles si angle 1 kag si angle 5. Si angle 5 kag si angle 4 also are alternate interior. Tandaan nga ang corresponding angles kag alternate interior angles are congruent. So this is also 120 degrees. Ari naman ta sa angle 6. Si angle 2 kag si angle 6 are corresponding angles. Si angle 3 kag si angle 6 are alternate interior. Si angle 5 kag si angle 6 is ay supplementary angles. So this is also 60 degrees. Kung i-add up na naton, 120 plus 60 is 180. 60 plus 120, 180. 60 plus 120, 180. 60 plus 120, 180. 120 plus 60 is also 180. Tandaan nga si angle 6 kasi si angle 7 are vertical. Kung this is 60, angle 7 is also 60 degrees. Vertical man si angle 5 kasi si angle 8. In short, they are vertical angles man. So in short, 120 degrees angle 5, 120 degrees man si angle 8. So amo na siya ang atong pagatandaan na sa parallel lines cut by a transversal, may ara kita alternate interior angles, alternate exterior angles, same side interior angles, same side exterior angles, vertical angles, supplementary angles, kag corresponding angles. So amo na ang atong pagatandaan sa atong nga klase, parallel lines cut by a transversal line. So for your questions, feel free to message me para ma-address lang inyong questions and queries. And for the continuation of our class, let's see each other on the next video. So God bless everyone and good morning once again.